It's time for Mr. Science with Johnny LaRue.
You couldn't tell she was 11, I swear. Boys and girls, Mr. Science must have dozed off. It's after 12. I told you kids not to come around here so late. As a matter of fact, I told you kids never to come around here anymore. All right, it's open. Come in.
Hello, Mr. Science.
Whoa. Damien, how are you?
I was hoping you'd show me some experiments.
Oh, I don't know. It's kind of late. Does your mother know where you are?
My mother burns in hell.
Well, I guess it'll be all right then.
Let's do some experiments.
Oh, I don't know. You don't want...
Want to learn about acid.
Acid? I don't have any acid. I may have a joint in here.
I want to learn about acid.
Oh, you don't want to learn about acid. You want to learn about something? How about making toast?
I want to learn about what happens to people if they drink acid.
Oh, you don't want to... No, don't... No, don't... Oh, you don't want to... No, don't do this! Don't do... All right! All right, that does it. Come here! Get over here! You're a bad boy! A bad, bad boy! I don't ever want to see you killing anybody anymore! I don't want any throwing out the windows! I don't want anybody blowing up! And I especially don't want to see any of those big dogs with the scary red eyes! You understand that? Now get home and get to bed! Go on, beat it! Get out! Go on! And no more devil worship! That's our show for today, boys and girls. Mr. Science is badly hurt. Oh. I gotta go take a nap right now. We'll see you tomorrow. Oh, maybe. Get me a drink, somebody. Oh. Is there a corkscrew on here?